Behold the horrors, they lurk beneath the shadows of